I'm Shannon Bunsen, Sustainability Project Manager at Mazzetti. When I led sustainability at the University of Wisconsin Health, I experienced the difficult process of energy and water data management in healthcare and the need for a better solution. At Mazzetti, we've been on a mission to help simplify this process for the healthcare industry so that we can all better manage building performance and ultimately conserve more resources. Our in-house software development studio has been creating a free tool on web and mobile to do just that. Let me give you a quick tour. This is the dashboard where I can see a high-level system view of my performance. I can toggle between building types and see a 12-month rolling trend for EUI, electricity, natural gas, and water. The graphs below give me an idea of which sites are performing well and which are not performing so well. I can click on any one to see more site-specific information with those same graphs, plus a comparison of baseline modeled and actual data. I can do more comparisons in this tool between buildings with different metrics and date ranges. And this is where I can get my questions answered. So pilot with us so we can continue to improve this tool for users like you.